Yeah. A lot of people try to deny that Christ is coming. Hey, but you better be ready. I'm going to praise him right now. I'm going to praise him later. For eternity. Yeah. I'm just trying to let you know. Don't be thanking God is slack, cause he's coming with a quickness. Read the book of Acts, he lacks no kind of witness. I'm running through these tracks like tobacco, I spit this. Never pat my back, I pray to God that you get this. I'm on a mission like the SEALs of the Navy, working for a kingdom that the mainstream can't see. Jesus promised that the world is gonna hate me, cause it hated him, John 15:18. He is coming, don't say you never heard. 2 Peter chapter 3, we can see it in the word. The disease that we see, it will soon be disturbed. All the things in the heavens and the earth will be burned. Don't be living with the thought in the back of your mind that you all good now when you come in due time, cause you might do time before I spit a new rhyme. And if he comes back now, to deny him is a crime, Some people say if God is coming, where he at? Cause the thing ain't changed since that Big Bang act. But they deliberately skip this fact that the Lord formed the earth with the water way back, and the water did destroy all the earth back in Noah's day. Cause God was grieved by the sin and made it go away. Too many people hear that Christ is the Messiah, but they fail to understand that he is coming with that fire. Stop living in your sin, man, are you joking? You will be in the chimney with the flue open. Jesus coming as a thief, that's a huge notion, and it's a fact, like saying that there's a blue ocean. You could be going to hell, don't forget this. Put your faith in the sun, photosynthesis. Satan's trying to keep you blind to the infinite, but God sent me to Nineveh to preach repentance. Quit. Thank you.